A Miami University professor among the 23 people named a 2016 MacArthur Fellow, recipients of the so-called genius grants. Daryl Baldwin is a linguist and a member of the Miami Nation of Oklahoma, from which the school took its name. The university says that Baldwin is a leader in Native American language and cultural revitalization. He is the first person from our region to receive this prestigious MacArthur Fellowship. Congratulations.